Today we are going to show you a tutorial on how to stick and place the sticker on your car windshield. First, you need to check your car wiper position. Okay, for this car, it's fully about the right driver side. Okay, fully up here. So you have some area here.
Okay, client will be curious, when you place your UHF Gen 2 RFID sticker near the toll RFID sticker, okay, you're curious whether it have some interference or not. Actually, it don't interfere because this toll RFID sticker is for encrypted for only for the toll reader. This one is our UHF RFID Gen 2 sticker. This is an encrypted sticker, so no effect. This only be detected by our reader.
Okay, for the second position, of your Gen 2 RFID sticker, you can place it on your side mirror. This is actually highly recommended location for the Gen 2 sticker. Okay, you can place it at your left or your right. Okay, depends on your long range reader positioning. Okay, for the third location, you can opt to stick at your headlamp. Make sure this is aligned with your long range reader range. Okay, and make sure your headlamp is not a tinted type of headlamp. This makes it easy to peel off the tinted layer, and the sticker will be still intact and usable. Once done, make sure you don't wash your car for 3 days. Okay, this is highly recommended because this is an anti-tear and weatherproof sticker, the UHF Gen 2 sticker. So it needs 3 days to fully stick on the windshield surface. Okay, same goes to the side mirror and the headlamp.